There's more to it than the fact he's a total homebody. In the latest episode of I Live Alone, soloist Kang Daniel showed off his home sweet home, where he spends most of his time with his two cat babies. When the show hosts asked how long he could survive without stepping a foot outside the house, Kang Daniel said that he actually wouldn't mind staying home for a whole year if he could. Additionally, he revealed himself to be a huge homebody, so he prefers to be isolated at home. "The longest I've stayed home without going outside is about a month. I really, rarely go outside." Kang Daniel also revealed the heartbreaking reason he no longer finds joy in going outside. He pointed out how people are so quick to believe the fake Kang Daniel sighting stories that circulate online. Even when he stays home most of the time, he will come across convincing accounts from people claiming to have spotted him somewhere. "What I find fascinating is when people claim they saw me somewhere, say, in Hongdae or Itaewon. I seriously wonder who they actually saw. But I don't ever go outside, so how did they see me?" So, to prevent adding fuel to the already rampant rumors about him being out and about, Kang Daniel claimed that he tries to stay home and away from any trouble. People post these fake sighting stories online with some great detail. When that happens, other people are quick to believe those stories being true. Like someone might post, "I saw Kang Daniel at Han River, and he was littering," or whatever. And that suddenly becomes the only truth people will believe. "I try not to go outside, because I don't want to provide the opportunity of having even more rumors going around. I mean, it already happened to me once, so after that, naturally, I choose to stay home."